This was the exact moment Onrush became legitimate. Friends told friends, their friends told their friends told their parents. And soon enough, all eyes were on your disorganized antics. So, you got in a huddle, bashed your heads together, and came away as the head honchos of your own teams. You look like very proud parents. Cute. With the stage set, team names chosen, fish heads. I mean, fine. It was time to compete and make this thing a real thing. Control, that's what lockdown is all about. In this mode, we got a zone traveling at eye-watering speed. Oh, don't worry, you can't miss it. When a zone appears, ain't nobody got any claim to it. It's up for grabs. So what you gotta do? You gotta race and fight your way to get your team inside that zone to control it. You got more of your guys than they have of theirs? Then you all good. The winning team is the first to claim enough zones. Easier said than done. To get the edge on the opposition, you need to use every dirty trick in the book to stop them from getting near that zone. Teamwork makes the dream work in lockdown. Remember that.
Lockdown. Select a vehicle. Capture the zone to earn points for your team. Go!
Thank you.
Select a vehicle. Interceptor. Capture the zone. Splashdown.
The smell's fish chips are fishy.
Neutralized.
Overdrive. Select a vehicle. Charger. Boost and rush to earn points for your team.
Go!
Go home, kid!
Rushing takedown.
I can't believe it!
Officer down. Repeat, officer down.
Fire! We got him on the run!
nature of the injury. Copy that. Over.
Select a vehicle. Charger. Boost and rush to score.
Go!
strike.
Select a vehicle. Boost and rush to score.
Apprehended.
Life's so this channel is just one of my many projects that cover games, music and film. If you enjoy any of these and would consider supporting me to develop further in the future, you can do so by visiting patreon.com/Satorimon. Thank you for your time and for watching the video.